quick video about my beach fishing setup. First off, fish bites. Love these things. What I do is I take the long strips and I cut them up into pennants by cutting them at an angle and then square. Works great. I like pyramid sinkers. I use 2 ounce, but I use 3 ounce. If you need more than that, you don't want to be out here anyways. 1 ounce is nice, but rarely can I get away with it. And I really prefer these Sea Striker circle hook jigs. They work great.